Nepali government's efforts to rescue Nepali nationals who are currently living in Afghanistan. The Nepal ministry has further estimated that there are over 1,500 Nepalis who are currently working in Afghanistan with labor permits. Nepal has further sought help from various countries for the rescue and safety of its nationals. Listen in.
After Taliban took over Kabul, Nepali government began its preparations to rescue all the Nepali nationals who are currently living in Afghanistan. According to government's data, there are around 1,500 Nepali nationals in Afghanistan, but it is estimated that there are more than 1,500 people living and working in Afghanistan currently. But we know the fact that there are thousands of Nepali nationals working in Afghanistan as security guards. So the government has been making some arrangements to find out the exact number of Nepali nationals working in Afghanistan currently so that the rescue operations can be carried out accordingly. And in addition to this, the Nepali government has also written letters to all the major countries, including the UN, requesting them to help rescue the Nepali nationals who are currently living in Afghanistan. Political leaders in Nepal from all fronts are requesting the government to take all the required measures to bring back all the Nepali nationals home. Saloni Murarka for VON World is One in Kathmandu, Nepal.
VON now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.